Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out below!
Thanks. No good.
Maybe use the crate to get to that fallen tree over there.
Crate. Tree. Got it. Oh. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Chips, running smokes. I do, but they're soaking wet. A little accident swims.
Who the hell?
Crap.
Knock them down! Hey! Nice move!
Nothing to it! Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there was this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't lie again. Or getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Sniper!
Needs it!
that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before lunch.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy outburst. I just looked it up.
Careful.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around. Of course not. It would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Well, either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what. Find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else. That's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see. Go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Hey, Nate. Move out of the way.
I can get up there now. Thank you. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay. Good call.
Here we go. I need to,
Oh, never mind.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them. I can do. cover you. Sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
We've earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets? There goes nothing.
Strong.
Hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Huh? go. Okay, try the other one.
Is kind of like a ramp. I bet we could jump it.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little. Two for two.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Oh.
Huh. I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Hmm. Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
Come on. Let's get that car onto the elevator.
Hey, give me a hand with this. There's nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineer.
Here, give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... I
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Hey!
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges!
Oh,
hell!
Turn around! We're heading for the fall!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! For the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, anything?
No. By your lonesome? Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, no disrespect.
More gibbets.